and it was part of their ritual to the initiation rites. And they say they swore to the shroud. They pledged. Well, I guess we... I was wondering where Ms. I was going down. No. Hey, Lords of London. That's a Christopher Wren church right there. Well, we're the only ones on this side. There's a... That was a ginkgo tree, Emily. Hey, this Haymarket, there's Lion King.
This is in the area.
the Strand.
This is the theater?
Uh-huh. Yeah. That's the Strand right there. You've got Buddy playing there.
Look ours.
And then okay. The Lion King's over there.
There's another
prayer. Lycinium.
Going across the river. I don't think we want to be on this side of the river.
Yeah, we don't.
Thank you. Oh, hush.
Oh, don't mention the Tower of London. I'm going to feel like the kings and queens are tortured. Yeah, the tower. Please.
There's the needle over there.
Where? Ooh.
I might
want to
get off and get
off. Yeah,
we're going to
get off.
The London IMAX.
It doesn't make any difference. We're riding. We get off the next bus and come back this way. Well,
maybe we're going back to London Bridge.
Yeah. No. No, no.
Wait.
Uh-oh.
We need to get off.
Yeah. Go down. Go down.
And you go.
Oh, there it is.
The smoke.
Look.
one comes up and opens up.
book notes on. Look at this theater, Emily. Peter Rabbit and Friends. Back there is where the station is. They move that way. Yeah.
know.
We came to service here about 2 years ago on Sunday. It was great. We really enjoyed that.
Good, good, good.
Okay, so there'll
be a problem getting in at this time of year.
What service
Sunday
are you planning
service,
to come to? Which of the five services? shouldn't be.
Okay, and is there a carol service that evening, Sunday evening?
Not on Sunday evening, I don't think. There's a service of lessons and carols on Christmas Eve. That's the big carol service. Well, this is November, those are the regular services and the special services in November.
Thank you. Robert Peel. Robert Peel.
Well, the bookshop is outside. Yes.
Minister of State, or Lord Treasurer, as he preferred to be called. And the space was left for his widow, who survived him by 40 years, and she went to Winchester and is buried in the cathedral there. So
oh.
She's not
here. Queen Elizabeth, Emily.
Thank you.
I got to. Even the throne is not free of graffiti. Hey, Emily.
They keep on reporting that this Jubilee light Oh, Darwin. Charles Darwin.
Okay. Buried standing up.
Yep.
Is that why they call him Rare?
Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Yeah, I remember somebody saying something about him being
there. His parents.
What about Dolph?
Arthur Newton, and that's his statue there on the left.
Oh, okay. Well, why didn't you go home? I'll meet you over there.
No, I don't know.
Thank you. morning. McDonald's up there. No lights on it, Emma. Find one of those.
There's a tube train. Oh, look down here, Jim.
What? Andrew Lloyd Webber. That's the Victoria Palace over there. We could go out there and see if we find Victoria Station.
Ow.
Platform. going four, Emma. Hey guys, in a hurry. Kind of yard I like. Great gallery. Yep, she's sat in some mighty fine places the last 3 or 4 years. On the banks of the Thames. Tate Gallery. get you some water? Hey. Hello. No. That's pretty, isn't it?
That's Florence.
Florence.
Yeah.
Right here. What's that? You know it's not good. Huh? What's that, Craig?
It's an orange merch on the bar.
Battle of Trafalgar. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, now, yeah. See, we have a Mardi Gras there.
Do you know how old I was?
Born in Mobile.
17 and then 18. 17 and 18, that's when I was in Mobile, I remember. Haven't been back since.
Well.
I still remember it.
The hot jetty, was it? What time was
oh,
it?
Oh, Christ, it was hot. The jetty that was 3 miles. There was a 3 mile jetty for where the coal was.
Come by Dolphin Island.
Oh, gosh, you've no idea now.
Yeah, and up through the Port of Mobile.
Let me show you this. They will pull across.
Hall of mirrors.
Yes. The idea being that when the table was here and you had all the candles.
Right.
Right. It would flicker in the mirrors.
Oh.
Yeah. Right. This is the Hall of... In Gallery de Glace, they do not pull... Right. At the moment, you can see you've got these mirrors.
Right.
But behind the mirrors is this.
Oh. So the windows are behind the mirrors.
Yep.
And so at night, they have a banquet, they close
you
the windows.
You can do what you like. You can have a room of mirrors, a room of windows, or a combination like you have now. And all you have to do is this.
Just pull it back and forth.
It just slides into the...
Beautiful.
Okay.
Beautiful. Are these...
All of the paintings in here...
This is where they used to...
Now belong to the national... They belong to the nation.
Right.
But previously, the paintings are pertaining to the first Duke of Wellington. He had... He purchased paintings in auctions.
It's a nice Velasquez.
You have a lot of commissioned works, and you have the vast amount of paintings belong to...
These are really famous painters.
Very much so. Back to the Ferdinand VII, who was back on the throne, and he told the Duke to keep them. In this collection, you have 83, and they're denoted by a star. If you see a painting with a star like this, that indicates that belonged to the nation. This one was the Duke's favourite painting. If you notice, you've got a glass, there's a keyhole.
Okay.
Okay.
And some of these, like, these are doges here, aren't they?
Yeah, that's the doge, yeah. That's the doge. And, oh, yeah, we've got a wonderful...
But yeah. Anyway, that's what I'll be back, I'm sure.
That's providing you've got any
money. Well, I got enough to get her back in. The problem is she's got my credit card.
Very good. You've that's a Lucy Harris. Both places.
Carol Vecchio. I went to see his, in Rome, they had a showing of his paintings.
That's a copy.
This here?
Yes. The original's in Windsor Castle. He was about 4 foot without his head.
He was 4 foot without his head, right?
He was very short, wasn't he? Very short.
But this is the dude that lost his head.
He certainly did.
That's what I thought.
your life, you can't stay in the Navy forever, can you?
No.
You actually, by looking at these two paintings, you get a very good idea of what was in the coach and what was belonging to Ferdinand Starr in the corner. This would belong to Ferdinand VII from the Prado.
Now, Napoleon had these and stole them from the Battle of what? Victoria?
No, he didn't. After the Battle of Victoria, his brother, Joseph Bonaparte,
right.
At that time was a king of Spain.
Right.
And he had stolen the paintings, some 200.
But what happened was when he started running, they caught him in the south of Spain, didn't he?
He cut them from the frames, rolled them up, and put them in the coach.
Right.
In his coach, and he escaping. But he didn't escape because they caught him. Well, he didn't catch him, but they caught the coach.
That's right.
And then you've got 83 of those pictures here. And you can see the one that he chose on the bottom, you see.
And these belong to
this one here as well. There's another one. This one here. They're framed, you see. Now they've been reframed. These are not the frames. But these were these Jan Steens were his own choice. That's what the point was saying. If you look at the top, you can see the contrast between that one and that one.
Now this right here was actually done with him on horse, right?
Well, it's a Goya. Goya was painting the King of Spain at the time.
Right.
Who had to get the hell out of it, Joseph Bonaparte. And what he's done, if you look around the head, you can see the tricolour hat. That's been x-rayed and...
For a painting on a horse.
Yeah, that was him, that's Joseph
Bonaparte. This one here?
Also, note in mention of the chandelier. Look.
Oh, God.
Because when Wyatt redesigned this,
mm-hmm.
he added the mirrors to give you light because you didn't have windows here. These were artificial windows.
Okay.
This didn't exist. You had three windows here. This is the extension to the house. So the mirrors are an extension by Wyatt.